family, so just disengage, cut yourself off. Three, some actually lose hope that any difference can be made, and they come to believe that there's no point in challenging the status quo. They're Muslim, proudly Muslim, they're happy to be Muslim, but they don't want to get involved in anything beyond themselves. And fourthly, we have some Muslims who react by becoming defensive and angry and bitter. And we can see where that road leads to. But what should the response be of a Muslim who is truly wanting to live by the guidelines of Islam and wants to be effective in this life, but also successful in the hereafter? How can we meet the challenges that we face with less anxiety and greater personal confidence, as well as collective strength? I would say some very basic things. We need courage, compassion, as well as contribution to the common good. Three C's: courage, compassion, and contribution to the common good. You know,